No, I'm about to go in. Told me that I couldn't do it, but I gotta bring it back. So they're really numb with it.
Let's go.
Tell me where you're from, where you stay. Now I keep it lit from the coast to the bay. Peace on the right.
If you guys are looking to get cheap and instant Madden 18 coins, be sure to head over to muckcoinbank.com and use promo code MAZE at checkout for 10% off. I'm pretty excited right now. I'm gonna tell you guys why I have 2 million coins about saved up in the bank right now. I haven't made an upgrade to my team in quite a while. I've just been hoarding all my coins, trying to get as many as possible, and then gonna do a huge spending spree. And so that's what this video is for right now. As you see, I have about 1.8 million coins, but I do have someone up on the auction house right now for 200K. So in total, I'm gonna have about 200,000 coins. And the goal of this video is to spend basically all of them and upgrade my team as best as possible. So I'm a 93 overall and my team is pretty well rounded. I have a really good running back, really good quarterback, and really good receivers. The O-line is solid also. The one position I do really want to upgrade is my tight end. And then on defense, I want to upgrade both my left outside linebacker and right outside linebacker. The only reason I have Shaq Thompson in here is because the card that's on the auction house is my regular left outside linebacker. And I also want to upgrade Eric Berry, my strong safety, a 91 overall. He doesn't even have 91 zone, so obviously that's not going to cut it in today's Madden. Other than that, though, my D-tackle and D-line seems pretty good. My corners are solid. I don't need to upgrade them. So I think I'm going to be upgrading my linebackers, my strong safety, and my tight end. Also, guys, today in packs, they released some limited time Pro Bowl cards, and I'm going to go over those right now. The first one is Anthony Barr, and if I can see him on the screen here, I'll show you guys what the card is looking like. It's really nice. It's a 95 overall, limited time Anthony Barr, 6'5", 90 speed, 90 block shedding, 89 power move, 83 finesse move, 93 play rec, and 92 hit power. He doesn't have 91 zone, though, so I will not be spending like 800,000 coins on this card, just because I want someone in my linebacking core that's going to have 91 zone and is going to meet that threshold. So while this Anthony Barr card is a really nice user, I'm probably not going to be shelling out the coins for him just because of the zone coverage. In fact, the guy I think I'm going to get is Willie McGinnis, who's also a limited time 95 overall left outside linebacker. He's got a little bit better block shed, a little bit better play rec, and hit power, so I'm probably going to go with Willie McGinnis for that position. Now, the other limited time card on the day is Tyreek Hill, a 95 overall as well. Again, 800,000 coins for this guy. Now, this card has 96 speed, which is one of the fastest in the entire game for receiver, if not the fastest, I'm not really sure. And he has 92 route running, which meets that route running threshold. So that combination of speed and route running is going to make this card really, really deadly. And I'm going to check his run block because I'm not sure. Yeah, only 59 run block. So obviously this card isn't like a good run blocking receiver. But with that 96 speed and good route running, this guy is a lethal weapon on the field. But if you guys have watched my past videos, you know I've been saying Shannon Sharp is the guy I want to replace my tight end. So that's who I'm going to be getting right now. I'm going to look at the price and see what he's going for. Not Sterling Sharp, Shannon Sharp. Filter it out a bit more and we'll see what he's going for. 490,000 coins. I think I'm just going to pull the trigger. That's the chemistry I want anyways. And there we go. Shannon Sharp won from the auction house. Let's take a look at his stats and compare him to who I have right now. It's just, I have Dwight Clark right now. So let's compare them. I'm pretty sure Shannon Sharp is better in like every single category other than spec catch. The only thing Dwight Clark has going for him is he has that playmaker chemistry, which is really useful if you use the playmaker a lot. It makes it a lot more effective. But Shannon Sharp overall, much better. Hopefully going to boost my team up to a 94 after I make this upgrade. All right, the next position I'm going to be looking at is right outside linebacker. Now, originally, I was thinking Lavonte David because he has the read and react times two and his zone coverage is really high, but I thought about it a bit more and I think Telvin Smith is going to be a better card even though the chemistry isn't there. Telvin Smith has one extra speed, he has better block shedding, he's a little bit taller, and I have the most the ultimate freeze jerseys, the zero chill jerseys, so his speed is actually going to get a plus one boost. He's going to get 89 speed instead of 88. So let's see how much Telvin Smith is going for. I'm not exactly sure what he's going for right now. I know he's a little, wow, he's going for a lot. 555,000 coins. Now, that is a bit more expensive than I would like to pay, but I think it's going to be worth it in the end. Telvin Smith, welcome to the team, buddy. Hopefully, you make a world of an impact for shelling out that kind of coins on a 94 overall card right now. But I'm going to promote him to the starter too, and then I'm going to wait a little bit, and then we'll check out the team a little bit afterwards. All right, the next position, I already mentioned him, Willie McGinnis. I'm going to go take a look at him and compare him to what I currently have right now, which is actually Shaq Thompson. We're going to look at Willie McGinnis' stats. I think it's going to be pretty good. if we can find him here. There's a lot of really good left outside linebackers. So Willie McGinnis going for 480,000 coins, 87 speed with 92 block shedding, 95 play rec. Compare him to Anthony Barr, the 90 overall. Obviously, he's a lot better. He's also going to get that plus one speed boost I just talked about because he's a zero chill player. So he's going to have 88 speed actually. And he's also 6'5 like Anthony Barr. So really good user, really good height, really good block shedding. Overall, I think this Willie McGinnis is a really nice card. I actually like it even better than the new Anthony Barr. So I think that's what I'm going to be buying right now. 480,000 coins. Come home to Papa, baby. I'm thinking this is the thing that's going to push me to a 94 overall. Let's see when I add him to the team. Promote him to starter. Give me a 94. I'm still at a 93, man. All right, so I'm going to have to make one more upgrade, I think. All right, so the last position I want to upgrade is my strong safety, but I only have about 275,000 coins left over, so I'm really trying to sell this card right now. I just lowered the price a little bit, so hopefully he sells really quick, and then I can make the final purchase that will get my team to a 94 overall, and I can finish out this weekend league. In the meantime, while I'm waiting, I'm going to show you guys how I've been doing so far in weekend league. I'm undefeated currently. I'm recording this on Saturday afternoon. And so I'm 7-0 right now. Hopefully going to continue that streak and go 10-0. That's always my goal, is to start 10-0. And the reason is because I think there's like a matchmaking thing of people who are all below 10 wins and people who are above 10 wins. So when you're below 10 wins, you're going to get matched up with other people who are below 10 wins. And so once the games for me, I've noticed, get a lot harder after 10 wins. So I try to start 10-0, give myself a little bit of a cushion. And then from there, you know, win all the games I can. Hopefully get top 100 this week. That's really what I'm shooting for. And as you can see on my team, my offense is a 94, my defense is a 94, but I'm only a 93, so obviously that's going to mean my kicker and punter are lacking a little bit, so I got to upgrade those guys too if I want my teams overall to get even higher. Michael Kendricks has finally sold, so I'm going to get the coins right now. Let's see, there we go, I have 441,000 coins that I can spend on a strong safety. And so that's what I'm going to go do right now. I'm going to go look at the strong safeties. Ideally, I'd want the team of the year Landon Collins because he's the highest overall strong safety in the game. And he has really good block shedding, really good hit power. But I don't think I can afford him unless I get some crazy snipe right now. Let's see 90. Let's see 96, 97. Let's see how much he's going for. Oh, wow. He's going for like almost 900,000 coins. I'm not even close. So I'm going to lower my expectations and see what I can get. I think Larry Wilson is the one I'm going to be shooting for. So let's see how much he's going for. Larry Wilson going about 350K. If I can find one. There we go. Read and react times two. Larry Wilson, 350K. Come to Papa. Larry Wilson won from the auction house. Let's go promote him to starter. And I better be a freaking 94 overall. Moment of truth. We're putting him in right now. This is the moment of truth. We're all coins going to wait. Oh, there we go. 94 overall. That's what I like to see, baby. 94 overall. Larry Wilson gave us that last little boost. Let's check out his stats. I didn't even really look at his stats when we bought him. But he's got 93 speed, 84 tackle, 87 man, 95 zone, and 85 hit power. So that 95 zone actually is going to go up to a 97 zone because of the chemistry I have on him. Gives him plus 2 zone coverage. So hopefully this dude's out there ball hawking and getting the job done for me. And then Deion Jones has 91 zone. Telvin Smith has 91 zone. Willie McGinn is probably going to be my user. And then obviously all my corners have 91 zone, and Calvin Johnson has 91 zone. So I got 91 zones all over the field, baby. And hopefully they're going to be making plays. On offense, the only person I really upgraded was my tight end. But I think up next, I'm probably going to be looking to upgrade my left guard and right tackle. When I get a little bit more coins, I'm probably going to be upgrading right tackle first and then left guard. But if you guys did enjoy the video, be sure to leave a like down below. If you want to see some of this squad in the weekend league action, also let me know that in the comments, and I will be sure to do that for you guys. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new, and I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. Now I'm on the outside.